for the next one. They've got the added challenge today of playing in front of a hostile crowd that is extra fired up for game one of the NBA season. A look at the starting group for the Magic. Roy Hibbert is out there with Al Harrington. Then it's Durant. Then it's Jameer Nelson and Gordon. And for Philadelphia, we've got Anthony Parker. Morris Diaw is out there with Okafor. Then there's Johnson and Curry.
For the NBA, Joe Johnson has been such an effortless scorer. Believe he plays very slow and deliberate, but it's hard as heck to guard him. Vincennity, a tough check, says he about Joe Johnson, guys.
Johnson certainly a disappointing team last season in the NBA.
Yeah, only 27 games won, down.
Defensively, the three kept alive.
But he can turn them.
Five on the clock. Here's Durant, and a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. But you know, Clark, this Magic bench was a big part of their success last season.
Well, that was until the playoffs. They seemed to be extremely overmatched by the Celtics bench in the conference.
Greg and Gordon. And here is Diop. Buries it from outside.
One of the best ways to bother a shooter is to make him uncomfortable. Make him catch the ball where he doesn't want it.
And Durant gets it to go.
Outside Curry.
Pass to Johnson. Fires from the elbow. And the 76ers. Nelson against Curry. Here's Hibbert. Nails the turnaround jumper.
The defenders can get a good shot every time.
Here's Curry. Drains it from short range.
Gets rid of it.
Gordon kicks to Durant. Now Hibbert. Here's Harrington. On the mark with the triple. Here's Harrington. The basket good off the assist from Nelson. Okafor backs in. And that's good on the layup. 1:43 left in the first. The alley. Oh! What? Still looking to get on the scoreboard. Here's Harrington. Connects on the baseline jumper. Gordon with it. Hibbert gets the bucket.
As effective getting up and down the court. They kind of slowed their pace a bit. And that took away.
Shot clock at five. Thompson backing down. Nets it from the wing. Williams working against Johnson. Williams gets the bucket. Curry kicks to Johnson. Nails it. Here's Williams. Takes it up. Laid in with the...
When his team is down and in need of some scoring from him, he hasn't shown up.
That bucket covered by Dooley. Launches it. And that's good. Steph poked away.
When someone's being that careless and sloppy with the ball, they're begging for it to be taken.
To the paint. Jordan. Here's Williams. Again, but
they're not making any kind of effort to disrupt the offensive flow.
And the basket by Kerr. Guarded by Kerr. Redick inside the line.
Oh!
Williams. Fades away. Rebounded. Pass to Johnson. From deep. Another take it the other way. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. Redick for 3. That's in there. Dooley. He's covered by Dooley. What a buzzer beater.
Shoot.
The tray. And the best. Pulls up from the elbow. And side. Goes up. Buries the short range shot.
Afraid to let you know it. Vociferously.
Shot's good by Durant.
Durant.
That's a 2 from Parker. Tipped.
Again, another turnover for him. He needs to do a better job of knowing where the defense is.
Here is Nelson. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And the basket by Johnson. Johnson against Durant. Takes it up. And he lays that one up and in. On the wing, Johnson, defended by Durant. Okafor, he's got 12. Hibbert with a screen on Johnson for the tie. And Kevin Durant, good for three. That one is on Parker.
Contact certainly altered that shot. The official was right on top of it.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Now Thompson. Jordan dishes to Dooley. Hits the tray. Here's Robinson. Back to Johnson. They need this. And that's good. Robinson picked it. Hansborough's there. Just five on the clock. Thompson with the bucket. Here's Johnson. Missed. And we are heading into the fourth. Lots of production in this one as we conclude the third. Rebound. Right side Robinson. It's blocked. It stays here.
What are you doing?
We're inside. Guarded by Jordan. They retain possession. For three.
They need to take
first
it one
giveaway
possession
for the game.
Now dueling. It's tipped. Stolen by Robinson. It's vertical. And the jam by Steph deflects the pass.
It's hard to make a pinpoint pass from that far away. He couldn't get a hold of it. That's just poor defense, Kevin.
Parker against Nelson. And Curry picks him up defensively. Fires the three. And tries to get it going. And that one's good. Parker against Gordon. Throws it down.
He's getting the highlight reel play of the day for that one. Now that was a dunk.
He certainly put a little something extra into that slam.
A little added pizzazz.
Fires from the elbow. Again, Philadelphia. Nelson kicks to Durant. Back to Nelson. To stop the drought. The basket good off the assist from Durant. Nelson against Kerr. Back to Johnson. To tie it up. Magic leading by three. Gordon, the pass to Nelson. It's dumped off. And Durant backing in with the fadeaway. And Orlando again with the bucket.
Time is not on their side.
Here's Curry with the three. Another miss by Curry. And here's Hibbert. And so it's Orlando winning this one. They came, they saw, they conquered.
Hey, Kevin, to me, any win is a good win.
Thank you for joining us for this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. For Clark and Doris and the rest of the crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time. Last but not least, here is your Jordan Brand Player of the Game, Kevin Durant.